still goes to Demiris Dantas. And now Ariel Powers has it knocked away by Cooper. Cooper in between two Minnesota defenders. A tough shot and a good make by Taya Cooper. Up to 12 points.
Well, she's so physically strong, she's able to finish.